GPS, nose cone, parts, motor tube, Toro sprinkler, there's a loop epoxied up into the tip of the nose cone where the shock cord and this halyard goes around. This rubber, my charges are kept up in the tip of the nose cone, and so they're hitting in this area here. There's just a ring on here, key ring. So both are the same length. And that gets tied off, taped. There's no metal whatsoever up in there.